Hello everyone, Platinumight here, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. We'll just start by knocking Lara out. Let's check the campfire, see what we need to do. Upgrade that at the moment. Everything else on the handgun is upgraded. Reload speed of the rifle. Let's highlight that, see if we can actually get that this time round. Looks like he's just below us. Back to anything at the moment. So, let's see. Ah, it's on the ledge over there. Okay. Get a knife. Is he not? But I can, like this.
Time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
Some eggs. Come on, Laura. There we go. Back up we go.
I have to get over there.
Over there, but it doesn't help us get that pickup from there. Now the question is, oh, it's too far away. Jump that. No. That looked like it hurt.
I have to get over there. Someone looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives.
Was that one found? The next one. Ah, looks like the GPS caches. One there. That was not what I meant to do. Let's try that again. Luckily, it saves any relics or things you pick up. Okay, one at a time. Right? Know what to do here? Pick this up. Select the next one. See where it is. Okay, yeah, it's literally right below us. I think. Looks like it is anyway. So what is over here?
Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing, and someday the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family, but I am frightened of my queen.
Alright, what next? Oh, I still need to get that cash just there. Again, seems to be down there where I can't get to at the moment, so carry on.
There's got to be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Damn it.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
Breaking boxes for scrap?
A queen. Himiko?
Predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Shimazuri
Yakiro! Come on, get out!
Stay back, Fikuru!
I think it's time to get out of here.
Thank you. thing still works.
I have a shotgun.
They're looking for me.
It's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Thank you. upgrades. Not quite yet. They want to be, is it? Okay. Going down. Don't look around first. Okay, let's figure out how to do this. Look at what we're dealing with here. Interesting. Let's close this one. Reopen the other one.
Sam,
Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
Okay then. Sounds like shit's going down.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Find collectibles a bit easier. Caches, or cache, whoever you say it, should be around here somewhere. See where this one is. Okay, over there somewhere. perhaps one above here. You wanna die? Be my guest. There's your way out.
Oh God, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey,
teacher. Oh no!
Sam!
Oh!
Sam!
Oh!
Gotta rescue Sam, but first, more exploring.
For nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Mm. past that one. And can I get to it now? Right, that's over there. Unless I can. We're getting over there. Aha, back here. Nice. Now I've got the shotgun, we might be able to get a few things around here. Back down. Let's look at the map, check what we're missing around here. What's that one? literally right next to one. I bet it's above me. Next one. Thank you. Help chicken. Goodbye, chicken. Is that one, and that one. So let's see, which one should we go for next? Sure, there's a door out here that I need the shotgun for. Chicken. Ha! That's ironic.
Soldiers would never have left these behind. I don't think any of them made it out of here alive.
Mm. But we'll see what we can do. And again, I might be able to. If it's up here, that means... Let's head back to camp and save it there. Saved. There we go. Well, I thank you all for joining me in another session of Tomb Raider, and I hope you will enjoy watching the next video. Thank you, and goodbye.